Are you ready?
Wait, did you start it?
I did start it. Yeah. Birthday, guys. Yeah. Look at that. Wow. Shannon. Brother. Oh, hey, brother. Nephew. What up, Nep? Sister right here, right? Sister. And so cute. Look how precious that is. The law school friends. Oh, it's pretty dark down there. Black people. You may be able to see Abe, his mentor. Lighter, but we can't see him at all. Of course, she's eating a strawberry. The birthday guy. Order the food yet. Wow, this sucks. And guess what? You gotta love the fancy restaurants. I've seen people spend these.
Thank you.
Very fun.
You're gonna have to sit in that Cheesecake Factory for an hour and eat bread.
Finally got bread.
Thank you so much. 9:45.
Oh, thank God.
What'd you say to your mom?
I've been waiting on the bread since we got here.
It's my last time coming to Cheesecake Factory.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Chabrol. Happy birthday to you.
Hey.
How old are you?
Come your age. 27. You think he's posing for pictures?
What's up, you guys? Just got home from Cheesecake Factory. That is my last time going to Cheesecake Factory. I am not going back to Cheesecake Factory. The customer service sucks. I don't know how the other Cheesecake Factories are in other cities, but Jacksonville Cheesecake Factory, customer service sucks. And it's small. My friends are awesome. I really appreciate them. They came and celebrate my birthday with me. That's how you know you have real friends. When they show, I had changed the time from 7 to 8:30 and they still showed up. I really appreciate them. Those are my ride or die. I really appreciate them. If you have friends and they really care about you or they really appreciate you, then they'll go out their way for you. And I do feel like they went out their way for me because they didn't have to come to Cheesecake Factory, but they did come. They could have been home studying or doing some outlines for a class or, because you know, law school is time consuming. And they took time out of their schedule to come and celebrate my birthday with me. So I really appreciate them. just want to tell them thank you, because you don't have friends like that often. And I know that law school kind of make you close with some people, because you can't be friends with everybody in law school. That's sad to say, but it's true. Can't be friends with everyone. Everyone is not your friend in law school. Always remember that. If you can find one good friend in law school that would be with you ride or die, you did good. Because all you need is that one friend. Don't try to go and have a lot of friends. If you had that one friend that's loyal to you, ride or die, you good. You good. But I seem to have a lot of them, so I feel like I'm well off. But I'm not going to hold y'all no longer. I just want to tell y'all about my night at Cheesecake Factory. Last time going. Alright, good night, y'all. Hey, hey. Yeah. Got a dollar in a dream. Yeah, I got a dollar.